Lord, come and inhabit the praises of your people.